Welcome back to Tank Takedown. So there was six of us that posted scores to take us into phase one, out of phase one, should I say. I did have a quick go with this, and then it suddenly dawned on me that I had zero mods, no mods whatsoever on Jim, Cody. Oh, is there enough here? Yes, there is. Yay. Is there enough here then? Yes. Didn't mean to do that. I meant to do his AoE, which is why I said I didn't mean to do that. Congrats to McMole as well. Wow. Soloed phase three. Actually, for the theory crafting. I'm not sure. Congrats anyway, mate. That is mega. No. Well, that won't do that, will it? Crap. Oh, pillock. Oh, you know what? Let's just hit this for a bit then. Or for one hit, maybe. So with the mods on my Cody, he's running at 230, which is why I kind of thought I might miss the mods being on him. chickening out. Just thought I'd leave that grenade there. Oh, look at that, lots of red. Where's my droids? I believe that's coming up to 10% now. I believe I came in at about 95%, so it's coming up to 15% damage now. Not looking too healthy here. Oh, somebody's posting a big score. No, would you look at that? Wow. Oh, it does. It is an AOA. I hadn't realized. That brings me up to like the 20% mark. Don't like giving yellows for his grenades. Thank you. Four point 2. Yay. Thank you for watching. I'm off to move some mods. Back in a bit. Marky, come on, mate. You haven't. Where's this? He's going to post a monster score. Ooh, interesting.